By now, you must have guessed that I am going to talk about carpentry and Saint Joseph. Saint Joseph has two feasts in our Catholic calendar, one as the husband of Mary and second as Joseph the worker. But if you see in the Bible and the Gospel, there is hardly anything mentioned about Saint Joseph. So that leads me just for the option of talking about work. In the book of Genesis, we see that God worked and created this beautiful world. And when he was satisfied and when the task was accomplished, God rested. We also read in the Gospel, in the book of Genesis, that God gave the domain to the human beings to preserve the world. And so the onus and the responsibility is on you and on me to preserve the world. So why work? We work because God has given us this mandate to preserve the world. So we work and preserve it. We work because we remain fit and healthy, because when we do the manual work, our mind is active and we remain healthy and alive. And finally, we work because we have to survive. If we do not work, we do not get to eat and we die, and so we have to survive. So as we talk about work, let's nail certain things and hammer it the same reminders which all of us know about it. Firstly, when we look for a job, we look for a job that I am able to do. I look for a job that I will be satisfied. I do not look for a job because others are doing, because there's a trend of becoming something, and if I start imitating, I may land up in choosing the wrong job. That is what is very important for us. And when we are looking for a job, we need to look for the need of the world, and not because I have certain greed of becoming something, I go and choose that. That is the need of the world. Once we have taken up the job, what is important is I need to stick to it. I need to stay with that, stay focused and persevere in the work even in the times of troubles and when it is hard also. Secondly, when I do the work, I need to see what I can contribute for the world and not just because of my personal needs. Whenever we work, our work should be a blessing. And when we are working, we should be happy and not grumble that it's a daily routine for each one of us. And finally, we need to respect every work and every worker, because every one of us contribute for the making of this world. We are told that we are identified with what we are and what we work. For example, a priest, a principal, or for that matter, even chai wala or a farmer. Whatever we do, we are identified with that. Even when we look at the Son of God, we see that when he was born, he was put in a box of wood. When he was young, he worked as a carpenter, as a young carpenter with his daddy, and was called as carpenter's son. When he died, he was nailed to the wood of the cross. So everything revolved around his work as a carpenter, and that is what he was called for. And therefore, we have this famous English proverb, work is worship. Think about it.